Black Rock Cove, a golfing masterpiece located in a tropical paradise. A creative blend of mountainside and coastline holes to tantalize golfers of all levels. I'm Gary McCourt. Should have a good chance from there.
It's in the hole.
Pulls within one.
He didn't get all of it, but it's not going to hurt him.
David Faraday?
Well, we're in the out there miles away zone. 265, maybe 270 to the hole.
Ah. Four par.
This is how it's done.
Even par for the day. This split fairway hole is much easier to the right, but the left side. Should play well from here.
These fairways are playing very slow today.
Even par for the
great shot, you know it. This is looking very good.
What's the distance, David?
About 170 yards to this hole. Looking at a big birdie putt here.
Converts his putt.
Nothing wrong with that. Ooh, unlucky there.
Put a little extra zing on that ball. David Faraday?
Buck 20 to the hole here.
That'll be in good shape.
Say your prayers, give it a ride. This is a long putt. Couldn't have done that better myself. You probably knew that.
Looks like it'll find the rough.
You might want to think about heading to the clubhouse. It's an uphill climb from here.
Not the wisest choice to play that shot, I feel.
This putt's for par.
One over for the championship.
I don't need a mighty whack here, McCord, if he's going to extricate it from this stuff. It's thick. I can't be certain, but this looks like it's heading for the rough. This is heading for the rough. This one's fine to green.
So, David, how's that one look?
Oh, this looks like one of those nasty sidewinders, you know. It's gonna go seriously right.
This isn't a piece of cake from here, is it, David?
No, it isn't. About 190 yards left of the hole.
Looks like the next shot will be from the rough.
Just watch the speed on this one, but this is like 0 to 60 in about 3.5 seconds. Well done.
One over for the championship.
Safely on the green.
This is just that distance when a putt could possibly fall in. One over for the championship.
Right where it's supposed to be, down in the middle.
How does it look to you, David?
About 100 yards to the flag.
Oh, what a shot! One over on the day. Wrong with that shot. It looks good.
Went a little offline. Jumped into the moderate long stuff. Not terrible, though.
Hard to tell whether this is asparagus, zucchini, but it's definitely some kind of vegetable.
Should be able to make birdie here. It just burns the edge. Makes his par.
This should find the green.
Well, it's not spectacular, Gary, but it is on the putting surface.
Just missed it. The fairway on this short par 4 pinches at the 300-yard mark, so driver might not be the best choice off the tee. Choose a long iron to ensure you keep the ball in play.
This will end up in the green.
This for birdie. Found the hole for a nice birdie. Ball for you. This for an eagle two.
Very, very nice.
One under par for the championship. You must choose your club. This one's up, and it's headed for the right side of the green. This is going right at it. Now, unfortunately, he'll have to take a drop.
Right in the bunker.
David Faraday. David Faraday! David!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Gary. Did you say something? I'm completely distracted. You know, it's just like I need to watch this. Must have got a hold of it.
One over on the day.
Well, the good news is we found it. The bad news is we found it. And we have to play.
Sinks the birdie putt. This long par 5 can be reached in 2 shots, but you have to land in the far fairway over the ocean inlet to have any chance. The second shot is uphill all the way.
I
This is the 9-degree driver. Nothing wrong with this approach.
This one's on the green, but nowhere near the pin. Gets his paw. He knows he put this one right where he needs to be. Tell us what you have, David.
I have 250 yards here, and I might want to think about laying up if it's my ball.
This for birdie.
Now that's one for the highlight. You got all of this one! Right down the fairway. Well, the thing you want to do here is to avoid the sand. Nothing wrong with that.
200 par for the day. This tee shot should give him a lot of confidence. What's the distance, David?
About 170 yards to this hole. Looking to walk away with birdie on this hole. That's what you want. Nice birdie. Should be happy with this approach. If I were a betting man, I'd bet against you here.
Two under for the tournament.
Okay, kids, get out your buckets and spades.
He knows this is a good shot. Needs to roll this one in for par.
Two under for the tournament.
Well, we snuck away with a good break here. This is lying nicely in the rough. If I'm not mistaken, that's a 56-degree sand wedge.
Three under on the round. Split the fairway. It's a beauty. David?
Is this all you've got? And all your partners got? And, well, you know, forget it. We're not getting there.
Tell me what you're thinking, David.
I can't do that, but we have about 150 yards left. Don't be surprised if this one winds up on the rough.
Round.
drifting to the left, but should be on the green. Now, a two-putt would be quite an achievement from this position.
Oh, no. Not well played at all.
2 under for the tournament. Take a moment.
Should be safely on the green.
This is looking really good. This should work out nicer. How does it look to you, David?
About 100 yards to the flag. Could have used a little more on that shot. At least it'll be on the green.
For 2 straight birdies. Three under for the championship.
That swing had a little extra zip on it.
He should be set up perfectly after this tee shot. It's going to take a good shot to get this one on the green.
You're right about that, McCord. About 210 from here.
This for an eagle 3. For the tournament. Looks like it'll find the rough. That's just incredible.
Shot, you know it. This is looking very good. Boy, were you born under a bad sign? This is headed for the green. Can you believe this? Makes his par.
This looks like it will find the right side of the green.
Couldn't have planned it any better.
This looks really good. 5 under par for the championship.
He was looking for the salad bar, but that's what this lie resembles.
Gonna like this tee shot. Looks like it will find the left side of the green. This is for birdie. 6 under for the tournament.
What do you give to the best golfers in the game? Why, a trophy ball, of course.
Rock Cove, a golfing masterpiece located in a tropical paradise. A creative blend of mountainside and coastline holes to tantalize golfers of all levels. I'm Gary McCord for EA Sports, set to bring you all the action in today's tournament.
Can't be happy about finding the rough here. Elevated green. You know it's more club, but how much more? There's some pressure here to save par.
This long par 5 can be reached in 2 shots, but you have to land in the far fairway over the ocean inlet to have any chance. The second shot is uphill all the way. What's the situation down there, David?
This is a tough situation, you know, like 300 yards and something else left of the hole. Please, you know, I'm glad I'm not an answer. Coming down on the lawn, I believe.
This putt for birdie.
This is how it's done. When you hit a great shot, you know it. This is looking very good.
Got this one going towards a bunker.
It's perched regally. Well, this one had a real chance of going in the hole.
One under on today's round. This split fairway hole is much easier to the right, but the left side gives you a shorter approach to the green. If you choose right, make sure you take enough club for the uphill second. This one looks like it might find the sand.
Couldn't have planned it any better.
Tell you what, this one's flying to the right. What's the situation, David?
Well, got about 150 yards left here. One thing to take the lead, and another thing to keep. Well, would you look at that? Here's a trophy ball for you.
This one will end up on the putting surface. For a second birdie in a row. For the champ.
This one's going to go a little bit further than usual. This one's found the green.
The birdie will help here.
It usually does.
That's fan.
This one's lacking in distance, but it's straight.
An uphill approach to an elevated green. Easy to chunk it if you're not careful. Looking to walk away with birdie on this hole.
11 under for the championship. This should play well from here. This isn't a walk in the park here, David.
You're right about that, Gary. About 280 to the flag? Nightmare.
What's the distance, David?
Looks to be about 110 yards to the flagstick.
For a third consecutive birdie. 12 under par for the turn.
Didn't get any straighter than this.
Looks to be in the 200-yard range from here.
I'd have to agree with that assessment.
Tough break, and I think it's heading for the rough.
Ooh, an absolutely perfect shot. Something you're completely unfamiliar with in court.
Looks like it'll find the rough.
Well, we're found the beach, but this one is sitting up nicely. I'll tell you, there's no flies on that. What a shot.
12 under par for the...
This looks good. It's down the middle. Yeah, we should be putting now.
This for birdie. 7 under on the round. David Faraday.
What do you want? Not relevant here. We could hit it with the umbrella and then with something else, you know. We're not going to get it on from here.
David Faraday?
All downhill from here. We could bump and chase it down or loft it up high and try and stick it. Player's choice on this one. Double bogey. Now that'll drive you nuts.
This should be below the hole, right on the front of the green. This is looking really good.
Looks to be safely in the fairway here.
What's the situation, David?
Well, you'd like to be a little closer than this, Gary. About 180 yards left. Right on target.
David Faraday, your take on this one?
Well, you can take this one to the bank. A good stroke and this one could be made.
This will be tough from way out here.
This for 2 eagles in a row. Not too bad. What's in the first cut? Couldn't quite pull off that miracle, unfortunately. 15 under for the champ.
Hit this fairway and you'll get a handsome reward.
That's not bad, but I think it's heading for the rough.
Tell whether this is asparagus, zucchini, but it's definitely some kind of vegetable. Going with the 3-wood. Poorly played there, I'm afraid.
For the championship.
All right, let's do this. Yeah, Jay Weezy, Bozzy, Jay Well. Yeah, yo, Scope Calhoun. We about to do it real big, take it somewhere we ain't never took it to before. Yeah, outside.
Black Rock Co. Welcome to the... You're in the lead by 5 strokes going into the final round. Stay away from bogeys, and you will win this tournament. Looks like it will find the left side of the green. Sixteen under par for the tournament. This long par 5 can be reached in 2 shots, but you have to land in the far fairway over the ocean inlet to have any chance. The second shot is uphill all the way.
Looking to rip it with a 9-degree driver.
This is going to try and hold the back of the green.
Look at that birdie. Nicely done.
You should find the fairway with this.
What do you think, David?
I think we break out the heavy artillery. A little under 270 yards to the green. This is headed for the green.
No shot of the day, but it's on the green.
He'll like this. He split the fairway with that tee shot. Okay, you're in perfect position here to hit 9-iron. That's a straight shot. Straight into the bunker.
Well, whatever club that was, it was the right one. What a shot.
Going hard down the right side.
Ooh, this is settled down deep and some of the thick grass is going to be tough from here.
Seventeen under par for the championship. Doing things the hard way. This for par. 17 under par for the championship. The seventh is a sh-
Nothing wrong with this shot here. Looks good.
Looks like it'll find the rough.
In baseball, they have a designated hitter. We need a designated putter.
Nicely done.
17 under par for the championship.
Not a big hit, but he's got it going straight.
David, what do you see?
120 yards left.
Gonna need a mighty whack here, McCord, if he's gonna extricate it from this stuff. It's thick.
That was good.
Eagle hole of this one!
Right down the fairway. This one's knocking on the door.
Oh, can you believe it? 19 under par for the tournament. Nicely played on this one. What's your take on this, David?
I'd say a little under 190 of the flag.
Well, finding this green from there might be a problem. That's in the long stuff.
Beautiful putt.
This one's headed for the left side of the green.
Well, that's in the first cut. We all know that's the deepest.
Nice putt.
Four under par today.
This tee shot right where he wanted it.
What's up, Green Bay? How you been, man? Sorry, I had my mic muted. I'm doing okay. How are you?
We just witnessed a truly remarkable shot.
20 under for the champion.
We're just over here building up some stats.
David, how is it going down there?
Yeah, McCord. It's so nice down here that I'm thinking of wearing only my headset and microphone.
Spin that one.
I won't, but I am thinking about it.
That's too far.
Anyone for a little spinach salad with a balada balsamic vinaigrette?
Alright, 10 inches. 1 foot. Yeah, that's not gonna be good.
20 under for the championship.
Down the hill, into the water.
Now this is a bogey putt you don't want to miss.
Oh, oops, yes, he's gone.
The fairway on this short par four pinches at the...
This looks good. Right down the middle.
Championship. The 16. that looks crushed, but it's gonna flirt with the drink.
I forgot I raised my paddle.
This is a very long putt. You might want to sort of read this one in sections.
We're still shooting for birdie. That's hysterical. It's unavailable, isn't it? So let's go there and there.
David, can you see this one?
Yeah, it's going to trail off slightly to the right. Best to keep it just outside the edge, I think.
You must choose.
Looking to walk away with birdie on this hole.
5 under on today's round.
This one finds some moderate rough, but nothing in the way. We should be able to get it there.
Tough break, and I think it's heading for the rough. This could end it right here.